eclipse and solar eclipse. See, I have done lunar eclipse and solar eclipse. Sun, Earth and Moon. Now, this is solar eclipse. So, Moon comes between the Earth and the Sun. This is known as lunar eclipse. This is known as solar eclipse, not lunar eclipse. I'm sorry. This is solar eclipse. Then, Earth comes between the Sun and the Earth. And this is known as lunar eclipse. Thank you for watching my video.